Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Deepa Brar and I'm here to inspire you all to live a deeply beautiful life. So today's video, we are talking about one of my favorite topics, food. In particular, we are talking about my favorite AIP snack foods. So if you've gone through the AIP diet, you know that it's a really tough diet to stick to. And when I went through it 3 years ago, there wasn't a whole lot of options in terms of snacks, but it's come a long way since then. This is like 3.5 years later from when I actually did that diet. So there are a ton of snack options out there that are available and that are delicious. So I just wanted to share my top snack foods with you guys to help you guys get through the diet as well. And these are all elimination phase approved foods. Before we get into this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can find out exactly when I'm posting my next video. So if you don't know what the AIP diet is, it's the autoimmune paleo autoimmune protocol diet, and it's what you follow if you have any autoimmune disease, and it's designed to remove any sort of food that will give you an allergic reaction in your body or an autoimmune response in your body. And you go through an elimination phase where you've removed all of those kinds of foods, and then you go through a retesting phase where you can kind of see what food you will be able to tolerate later on. So if you don't know about that, I have a couple of videos that I just recently posted. You can go check those out first, but then come back here and find out exactly what the best AIP snack foods are. And I'm going to link everything in the description box below so you can know exactly where to purchase them from. Okay, so the first one is these Artisan Tropic cassava strips. So cassava, I believe, is a tuber. I'm not exactly positive, but you can kind of see the picture right there. It looks like a tuber. Tubers are like potato-ish type looking things, like sweet potatoes and all that kind of stuff. And cassava is allowed on the elimination phase AIP diet. This is not bad. It's not my absolute favorite, so that's why I'm starting off with this one first. But it's really not bad if you're in a bind and you really want a snack and something that's crunchy like potato chips. This is your best bet, and it's not sweet like sweet potatoes. So if you don't like sweet potatoes and you like potato chips, this is probably your best bet right over here. So it contains cassava, non-hydrogenated palm oil, and sea salt. That's it, three ingredients. So even if you're not on the AIP diet, it's always best to look for snack foods that contain the least amount of ingredients as possible, because you know you're getting something that's as close as possible to the natural food in the first place. And so yeah, so it's sea salt flavor, gluten-free, vegan, certified paleo, non-GMO, all that kind of stuff. So there's absolutely nothing bad in this at all. So now we're moving on to sweet potato chips. So if you like sweet potatoes like I do, you could try out Jackson's Honest Sweet Potato Chips. And these as well are made with just three ingredients: sweet potatoes, organic coconut oil, and sea salt. I do really like the Jackson's Honest Sweet Potato Chips. I couldn't find them at Whole Foods the last time I checked, but I will find out where you can get them from and link that in the description box. But if you're super into coconut, I'm not really, really into coconut oil. If you like coconut oil, this will be the right chip for you. And so basically what their big sell is on this is that they cook it low and slow, which is supposed to lock in the flavor of the potato chip as well as the oil. Now I'm gonna move on to my favorite potato chip on the AIP diet is these right over here. This is the Terra Real Vegetable Chips. It's the sweets medley, and it's made in avocado oil. So this, it has purple sweet potato, batata, which is a Cuban sweet potato, and regular sweet potato in it. And it's so good, guys. This is delicious. It does taste a little bit sweet, so if you're not into that, like I said, try the cassava ones. But this, like, I don't mind the sweet at all. It's so fantastic, and the avocado oil gives it a really nice crunch. To me, this is like the best substitute for potato chips on the AIP diet. So Terra doesn't make a ton of other potato chips that are made in avocado oil. So just make sure, because the other ones, I believe, are made in sunflower or safflower, but I'm not entirely sure. Those are not permissible oils on the AIP diet. These ones, avocado oil, approved, all good. Okay, for the last sort of chip snacky type of food that we have for this video is, and these guys are so insanely addictive, these are the Paleo Puffs by Lesser Evil. They're grain-free, it's made with organic coconut oil, but it doesn't taste super coconutty or anything, and it's the Himalayan pink sea salt flavor. So I don't believe the other flavors are AIP. I could be wrong, sorry Lesser Evil, but you can check it out for yourself. This one is made with organic cassava flour, organic coconut oil, organic tapioca starch, organic coconut flour, organic sweet potato flour, and Himalayan salt, which are all things that you're allowed to have on the AIP diet. And they're just like cheese puffs, like Doritos, or not Doritos, what are they called? They're kind of like those puffy Cheetos, but they don't taste as chemically, and they're not as like that strong cheesy flavor. I imagine you could probably throw on nutritional yeast if you're allowed to have it on the AIP diet. You could do that, but these are so good. I really love these snacks right over here. And they're really good because they have a little bit of a crunch to them, but they also kind of have that melt in your mouth factor. Yeah, I would definitely check these ones out for sure. Another thing that you can check out is Chomp Sticks. So they're like kind of those beef jerky sticks that they sell at Trader Joe's, and they usually have them by the cash register as well. I don't know that they always have the AIP approved flavors because not all of the flavors that they sell are AIP approved. The ones that are the Italian and the sea salt, but you can definitely find them online. They're just like a really great meat snack that you can throw into your purse or bag when you're heading out the door, and it's so super convenient. And it satiates you and you don't feel deprived because you're getting that protein in as well. And they taste delicious. I've tried both flavors and they are fantastic. So Chomps is definitely the way to go. If you're gonna be out for a while and you need something that's going to satiate you, I definitely look for the Chomps meat sticks. Okay, so the next snack food that we're gonna talk about is not really a snack food. I'm kind of cheating on this one here, but they are the organic coconut wraps. And I wanted to include this in the video because it's something that you can take with you because they don't need to be refrigerated. And just say you know you're gonna be out and you can't really transport something with you, but you can go and grab a salad or something. You can throw the salad right in these guys right over here because it is basically a wrap. Like you can throw anything into this, roll it up and eat it like a wrap. And it does not taste like coconut. It doesn't taste like, it just tastes like a regular wrap. And all it has in it is organic coconut meat, organic coconut water, organic virgin coconut oil, three ingredients, like that's it. And so I just wanted you guys to know about these because sometimes it is difficult if you know that you're gonna be on a road trip, or if like Derek and I went up to San Francisco when I was going through the AIP diet. And it was difficult to find things to eat. All I could really eat was salad. But if I had like a wrap to throw it in, it would have been a lot better. It would have made me a lot happier while I was sitting there watching him eat his hamburgers. And it just satiates you a little bit longer than just like a regular salad. So definitely check these out if you haven't already tried them. Okay, now we're getting into my favorite part of the video, and now we're gonna be talking about AIP dessert snacks. Paleo Angel, these are her power balls. If you don't know who Paleo Angel is, she's on Instagram, you can check her out. She actually went through alopecia as well and went on the AIP diet. And she also noticed that there wasn't a plethora of AIP snack foods, especially AIP desserts out there. And so she wanted to create something that you could throw into your purse. This is so freaking convenient. You could throw it into your purse and take it with you to go. And then you've got an amazing dessert that's gonna give you actually a lot of protein and satiate you. So the ingredients are organic coconut, collagen gelatin, organic raw honey, collagen protein, coconut oil, coconut milk, organic carob powder in this particular one, and Himalayan pink salt. So there are a ton of different flavors. You can check them out on her Instagram or on her website, and I'll have everything linked down below. The carob fudge cake is one of my favorites, as well as the matcha. The matcha is probably Derek and I's favorite one out of all of them. I believe there's a couple that are not AIP, or there's just one and it's the chocolate brownie, but you can check out the rest of them. The rest of them should be AIP approved. Just take a look at the ingredients and verify. But these are so fantastic, and if you order a bunch, you could just throw it in the freezer until you're ready to use them, but they have a pretty long shelf life. I've had this one for like maybe a month and it doesn't even expire until September. So these are fantastic. Make sure you check them out. And if you are like me and you don't like a ton of coconut, these do have a lot of coconut in them, but I promise you they do not taste super coconutty. So that's not gonna be a thing for you if you're not into coconut. These are amazing. Okay. Now we've come to the very last one, and this is probably my favorite out of the bunch. This is the Jack's Paleo Kitchen Cookies. Okay, I never thought that you would be able to eat a cookie on the AIP diet and that it would taste as good as these taste, but these are unfreaking believable. They're so good. They taste like a regular cookie, but they don't give you like that sugar hangover afterwards, and you don't end up craving a million more. You can have one and you're done and you're good to go. And you can order these off of their website, which I will link below. What we do is we just order a bunch of boxes, throw them into the freezer, and then we'll just take them out one by one and stick them into the fridge, go through a box, and then take out the next one. There are 4 AIP approved cookie flavors. This is the cinnamon raisin. The snickerdoodle is also AIP. And Derek and I's favorite is the ginger and also the lemon cookie. Those, oh, the lemon is unbelievable. So yeah, so if you are a big cookie person, if you have a big sweet tooth and you think you can't last on the AIP diet, get yourself a bunch of boxes of these and you will be totally fine. They are amazing. And another thing that I just found out is that they just released cookie dough, which is, yeah, I don't think that you can't do the AIP diet if you have these around. This in the morning with a cup of herbal tea, fantastic. All right, so those are my favorite AIP snack foods. If you have any that you love, please let us know in the comments below so that everybody else can check those out as well. But I will see you guys again with another video in a bit. If you have any requests, please let me know in the comments and share this video with anybody that is going through the AIP diet. Take care, guys.